Anambra State as oil producing state. As a result of that, it sparked off a lot of violent protests by the people of by the states of Kogi and Enugu states, who were part owners of this oil, OPL 915, 916, and 917. As a result of a violent protest by these two states, the government of Jonathan, as it then was, called for a meeting on 31st October 2012 to resolve this issue, and invited in the villa the governor of Anambra State, then Mr. Peter Obi, Wada of Kogi, and the deputy governor of Enugu State, then Mr. Sunday Onyebuchi, for a meeting. And after looking at the issues that concerns this ownership of this oil, oil field by the three states, he decided to withdraw his declaration, which he did, and ordered the National Boundary Commission to wade into this issue with the result of finding actually who owns what. And since then, the NBC has been handling this matter. It's on record that I brought a motion to this effect when we were handling this issue. But because of the nature of that appeal, that motion, Mr. President decided to stand down that motion I brought, and said that we should allow the National Boundary Commission to look into that issue and come up with a final resolution so that this matter will be settled amicably.
Most distinguished colleagues, if you recall, in 2013, those that were here in the 7th Senate, I moved the motion for Anambra to be included in the oil-producing nation. And then the issue was that every state that wants to be included must produce 120,000 barrels of oil before they will be included. And I know that Anambra has attained to that. So what my colleague is saying is not true. He's lying. He's just saying his own view.
Senator, some point of order, Senator Dinomilai.
Mr. President, my very respected colleagues, Dinomilai, Kogi West. Mr. President, I draw inspiration from Order 43 of the Rules of the Senate. And Mr. President, so that we don't leave with an impression that is wrong, you had earlier ruled, Mr. President, that the chairman of Petroleum Upstream look into the issue of the conflict as regards the oil discovery. But I want to say that as a senator representing Kogi in this chamber, that my electric brother and friend, yes, Senator Utazi, yes, is totally wrong. And that my soft-spoken senator from Anambra State is totally wrong. The oil is from Ibadi local government in Kogi State, and it is wholly owned by Kogi State. And I want the chairman of the Kogi State to take note. Thank you very much.